pedal up today. Good commies. 1180, 45. Bay run conditions. It's about 20 plus knots. So more than we usually get. Plenty for me. And they're moving quite fast. I was using the 1401 yesterday. So I'm going to have to adapt to using the Spitfire again. Maybe I'll take out the 1201 on the next run. Loving the new bag. It's so easy to stuff everything into. I'll tell you what, if you're looking into doing your Deflate, get yourself an oversized bag. Don't get a 40, don't get a 30. I know you can fit your gear into it, but it's not as easy. Honestly, I just slot the gear in now. So good. Don't worry about the extra material of the bag. It's nothing. You know, a 55 litre bag does not weigh much more than a 40. You get all the benefits. Let's see if I can remember how to foil. I thought the bumps would be a touch bigger. This is okay. Maybe I should move to Hawaii. I don't even notice that I'm on the bigger board when I'm up now. Sure, there's differences, but I like it. I like that. Being on the north side of the peninsula. Amazing. I get attacked by any wingers to that. Try and find that foil pressure. Just work with it. What does it feel like? What have you got? How can you lean? Can you pressure both feet?
feeling through your feet.
Work on it. Oh. I don't often get bucked by the bigger foils, but I felt it then. Penguins! Get a lot of penguins around here. Buzz. You see a half-form bump. I know that by the time I get to it, it's going to form. The beauty of getting some experience. Start anticipating what's happening around you. There's mini bumps and maxi bumps, and you know, you're kind of looking for those big ones and then utilizing the smaller ones. I think the big ones are when a few of the smaller ones line up, even in different directions, and then you can tap into the stacked energy and you get a big obvious energy source. So good to have good conditions for a change. Forget how nice it is. Too much slog recently. This is what we're all working towards. Thank you. worth it for the shot. Oh, that's a good bump. Honestly, this is not much better than this. Maintain that mast height even through your turn. You don't want the turn to cost you too much. Yet. Made a mistake. To pay for it with pumping.